tour of primary schools throughout England and Wales. Now, as I have many memories of this fabulous club, ladies and gentlemen. One was coming to the male tournament of tees trying to poach acts for a charity boylesque show I was putting together. I was in that corner, and as the night progressed, I took notes on each performer, and this next performer got 11 out of 10, admittedly in a drunken scrawl covered in red wine. But I'm sure you will agree that he deserved it. Please welcome to the stage, to the floor, possibly to your homes, the one and only Mr. Rasp Thorne!
Thank you.
homeless shelter this Christmas. Actually, I don't want to touch that. Let's take a moment to clear the stage. Make it presentable again.